The word Saturday has the word sat in it. Make sure you take the time this day to sit and relax. Catherine Pulsifer.